Hi guys, welcome to Gavin's World. Today we are going to be building a park in Jurassic World Evolution. And today we are just going to be building the first episode of the swamp park build. So we are going to be building a swamp like park today. So right now I terraformed the whole island. I flattened the whole thing with water. So right now this is the first episode, and this episode we are going to be making our first dinosaur in our park. So, and don't forget to subscribe and like this video if you want to see more of the swamp park build. So getting into it, I'm trying to like make a circle so we can do our little path art real quick. So I'm not really doing a large path art. I'm just doing something small. I have to build this so it's like centered. You get what I mean? So it's centered. I'm trying to make this so it's as big as it could get. Okay, that's good. So now, that's uneven. Right there. So I'm going to do a circle right now. And then now I'm going to do normal path, not a fancy. Doing normal path around it. So it's kind of like a pattern. Now we're going to use a cheat path to fill in the rest of the circle. So it's kind of colorful. Ooh, am I doing this right? I feel like I'm doing something wrong, because that one came out perfect. If there's like a giant cheat path, I'd like that. Oh, I don't want it like going into things. Oh, ooh, I actually fit it. If it does anything, yep, it's messed up. Try to do that. It's gonna be like that. It's gonna be going in and out like that. Ooh, this gets kinda hard in a certain way. This is kind of like, I'd say, kind of the easy part of this park, because all we're doing is kind of doing a circle inside of a circle. Oh no. Oh, it's right there. See, what I'm going to do to make this easier, I'm just going to do a straight line. Alright, this actually looks sloppy. I mean, we can keep it like that. Let's actually delete all this. And then maybe if we delete all that, maybe I could put like a tree. And also, if you would didn't want to know, this is actually unmodded. No mods. This is just going to be a swamp park and unmodded Jurassic World Evolution. It's all right. Okay, all right, so we just made that. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna place water around everywhere. so I could see where we're kind of at the moment. So, I don't know why I kept the water here. Could have deleted it. But I was like, I'm just going to keep it anyway. So, yeah. Let's actually get, like, a fence. Maybe we could do, like, a Baryonyx or a Suchomimus in this park. Because I actually don't know. First, we just got, you know, a little just space. Maybe we could do something with the Innovation Center. I'd actually kind of want the Innovation Center somewhere. We have to put it over here so it's connected to the path, too. Maybe I could do this. No. Let's actually just place our fences. Let's just try to put it as close. No. We want it right as close right here. Just trying to snap in. I want it to kind of snap in like that. We're using light steel fence because I feel like it's the best fence to use because I feel like it has at least something so you're basically able to kind of see through it. So now I'm going to do that. I'm not going to place it. I'm just right there. I'm just going to do that. So I know what I'm doing. Alright. So now... I don't know. We have to put viewing galleries, but here, we're not. Right, not over here. Do like, we don't want like straight fences. We're trying to just get kind of like a curved circle around here. So let's actually try to make that happen. Oh, we actually have to start from right here. Alright, so we have kind of an enclosure. It's not really an enclosure. But wait, what? Oh, that's vibrant. We need to see coastal and grassland. How about crag? Yeah. Crag looks the best. Kind of like swamp. So, we will place a swamp all over. Everywhere, you know? We just want, like, the vibe of, like, a swamp. We are gonna put some land. 100% there is gonna be land. It's not gonna all be water like this forever. I was just keeping it like that. So I was able to at least see. Because who knows? Because we are going to make like swamp-like enclosures. Wait. Remove. Let's make this small. So let's do like circles or stuff. Wait. Why don't we do like a line and then we just make it like it's like natural. So we'll... Wait. Remove. So let's do that. We'll just do like little things. And then we'll add some water on some of the places so it looks kind of natural. We're not gonna make it like that though. We'll do like that, that. Like that. But this doesn't look right how much there is. This one and how it's just lined up like that. You can see that. It's kind of odd. So I'm gonna do something that I usually use for like the Spinosaurus and like Champion and the Baryonyx and the Suchomimus and all that. I usually make like one like giant island that make like sometimes a circle. Oopsies, I don't want it looking like that. But we sometimes want like a circle. So I do that sometimes. But I sometimes want it like in the middle, so it kind of stands out more. No one's gonna be walking on this path though, I promise. But so we're gonna let that in the middle, and then we are going to, what am I doing? We are going to add water all around here, everywhere. Wait, aren't you able to place these trees in the water? Yes. So now I delete the path. You have to be very careful and not add water over it. So I do that. And then I place like one of these trees or like one of these trees. But I'm probably going to use like, no, not that. This tree. So now I'm going to turn this. So it kind of looks right. Alright, let's just do it right. Oh, that's off. You see, that's completely off. Alright, that's good. So now we're going to turn that all the way around. Like, oh my god. And now we are going to do this, but you know, some water over here. Am I messing up? Because I think I'm messing up. I feel like I'm 100% messing up. Oh, and then usually sometimes I lower this whole thing. Delete it. I lower it. Oopsies. I'm gonna delete it. And then sometimes I do that. And I just put the terrain back. Because it's like a bush, okay? Don't judge me. But yeah. Now let's do what we were doing before. Let's do our circle around of land. And then we could see what dinosaur we are going to be putting in the enclosure. Then we might do a quick monorail, and that will be the first episode. So we have our monorail station. Let's maybe place it like here. Maybe we could do like a bridge. Alright. Let's actually not do that. Let's actually, no. Oh, it's cracked. Alright, let's do this and then put it all the way around. Make like a circle around here, and then what I'm gonna do is make it bigger so you have more space to make it going around. So now that we did that, we're going to make a whole circle. Okay, I'm messing up 100%. I've done this like millions of times. Why does it? Oh. Why don't we just be tiny islands? Like that. Wait, this looks off. That, and then we're gonna do like this. Oopsies. We messed up right there. Maybe we could connect these two and then make this kinda not really odd looking. Oh, maybe like that. Alright. So now let's actually add some actual force on here. What I'm gonna do is just real quick, we are going to run over here. I'm going to take away this water because this is where our creation labs are going to go. So let's just. Oh. Can we? Oh, hopefully we can place it. Oh, we can place it. Let's go. What do we have to do right here? I'm just spamming the button. So can we place it? No. We have to place it like over here. Like that. But I really kinda want it like that. Oh, right there. Alright, so now what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna just pull out a path right there. Telling you, this isn't staying forever, okay? I promise you, at the end of this build, at the end of the series, I will do a tour of the whole park. And I promise that will not be there anymore, the Human Creation Labs. No, we're just gonna make, like, that so it's kind of hidden. Under here, we're gonna throw it under there, turn it, and then put it. Alright, so now we're going to go into our dinosaurs right now. It has been like a couple minutes, 17. But we will be ending at like 20 minutes. But first, let's find a dinosaur that we could put in the enclosure. Should we put this in Suchomimus? Suchomimus, or it's between Suchomimus and Baryonyx. Why don't we take a look at the skins for Suchomimus and Baryonyx? Steppy? I know what this one looks like. That one looks nice. Acro. Let's look at these Suchomimus skins. I never look in these skins. Wetland, Woodland. Wetland. Wait, doesn't Baryonyx have a wetland? Hold up. I think it actually does. Right. That's Coastal Seppi Thunder Appline. No, it doesn't. I know it does. Let's take a look though. Acrocanthosaurus. Should we put that in the park? Alright, let's just add the wetland. Let's actually skip this building on. Make it art. Right now, let's make our monorail. We can maybe make like a bridge. Okay, a bridge. We always need our bridge. I wish I had that ultimate mix stairs. I would have just put it inside of there. There. Let's do that again. So, what's on? Closures is what am I doing? Oh, alright. So, we could place it like that. Okay. It should fit now. I don't know. It should. Yes, it does. Should I put it like right here? And then maybe you could do the monorail going to like another island or something. Well, we will keep working on it, but we could just make our. Let's just do that. that, turn it around, and no. We were going the right way at first. So we're gonna make like at least 3 islands. So, and then I'll drop you off right here. Then you're at the next island. Make that. This isn't gonna be the shape of the island. I promise you. I will change the shape. That. And there. Alright, so we're gonna kinda do a circle, but we're not. Then right for here, we'll do a big path. So now we could do like a tree in the middle. Or a couple. We'll just do these. Because 3 of them can fit in here. So now let's just try to find the middle and connect it. Alright. Now this one's gonna need path connection, huh? Yeah. I forgot about the path connection. Ooh. Or maybe do like a hidden path. We could place like trees all along here, so no one could really see the path. Let's just place our path. If this was modded, this was modded gameplay, I would have just grabbed the Monstasaurus and throw it somewhere. All right. Before we release them, we gotta, you know, make fences. I was about to release them. Forgot. Alright, take a look at the baryonyx. This is the steppy. Yep. Am I doing this right? Oh, because the trees are right there. We'll hold dinosaurs in here, okay? This is our little holding pen. We'll have some carnivores and herbivores in here. The baryonyx. It's on this side. Oh, not bad. Let's take a look at the Suchomimus, the wetland. Oh. It just said a refund of $43. But, ooh. Oh, I actually forgot about this one. Oh, that guy's loud. Oh, look at loud. Alright. Yeah, let's use the Suchomimus. But, oh, we don't even have that. Alright. So. What we're gonna do for this, since the baryonyx and the Suchomimus I both kinda wanna use, you could do like a, someone kinda separating them. So what we're gonna do is kinda do a fence. Let's actually start it and then just go straight. Oh, the Acrocanthosaurus. So they're even, and we cannot have this island. Dun dun. Alright. Oh, let's make a tiny island. Okay. You still need tiny islands. I don't even care. Actually, I do care. Never mind. Just make them not look odd. Alright. Now, it's just force, and force, and this is barely any force. Alright, we got that settled with. Alright, let's, hopefully they don't fight, because that'd be bad. Ooh. Uh-huh, never mind. We're getting that Baryonyx out of here. That's how Crocanthosaurus looks beautiful. Alright, this Acrocanthosaurus. Oh god, look at the berry on this going by. Alright. What we're gonna do. So, it's about to be the end of the episode. So, real quick. We are going to transport the dinosaur. And episode 2 of this Swamp Park will be coming out soon. I'm not doing an episode every single day, okay? Maybe like every week or two, but not every single day, I'll tell you that. So we're gonna make our ACU center, tranquilize the dinosaurs that we're using, sell the Baryonyx, and then put them in their enclosures. And then we are going to, lock this off, and the next island on here is over there, is going to, it's going to be in episode 3 or episode 2. Because this area still needs time to work on. Right now, we're just doing the trees because our AC center is still getting built. We're doing this, so barely no one could see it. They could still see it. Alright. So, our AC center, done. Now we are going to tranquilize Echo. Sucumanos. And then we are going to accuracy, reload speed, and then we are going to put on scheduling. Alright. Actually, let's do this instead. Actually, let's shoot some dinosaurs. I'll count for about 5 minutes. Hit them. Ooh. Done. Hit. I hit him. Oh, I just need one more time. A couple more times. Two more times. Actually feel bad for the Baryonyx. Maybe in another episode we could actually add him to the park. But right now he's going bye bye. Alright, we're gonna click on the Baryonyx. So alright, let's Sucumimus. Let's actually place the Sucumimus inside of the enclosure. And Acro. And then we're going to place our feeders. And then Yeah, we're done. After this. Alright, so we're gonna place the trees so they can't see the fence. I mean, people can still see the fence. The dinosaurs can't. For the dinosaurs to eat. Yeah, they need food. So hopefully, yeah, I only messed up a little bit. But, so let's do that. Let's give them carnivore feeders. Let's try to make it so none of the trees get deleted. Oh, only one. Alright. That's good. So we're transporting those dinosaurs. So, we're going to do, before it's the end of the episode, we are going to do something over here real fast. We're going to place like a couple of these trees. If you guess the theme right, go and also there will be a theme on this side of the park. This isn't gonna be swampy. It'll be a certain thing. So put your guesses on my TikTok. If you went to my last video, after my last video, you would see a video that shows my TikTok. So go there and I will be posting a TikTok on there, and then you could comment down below what do you think could come. And thank you so much for watching, and bye.